Hello, hello. My name is Jimmie Herrod, and I'm participating in today's Artslandia Happy Hour series. So bear with me. Let me know if the sound is clear. I'm going to start in just a second with some originals and some covers that I've never played. So literally bear with me. I put on somewhat of a blouse to pretend I'm not in sweatpants, but I'll let you all know. I'm really in my sweatpants in my little living room. All right, I'm gonna take a sip of my Red Bull and then I'm gonna play a song called How Do You Keep the Music Playing?
That in your eyes I may not see forever.
you guys hear me? Can someone just let me know if you can hear me? I'm gonna keep looking while I also do this covert thing that you can't tell I'm doing, where I switch up my little PDF over here so I don't get lost again. Flipping pages in a digital book. Okay, you hear? All right, thank you. So that was How Do You Keep the Music Playing? This next song is a song of mine called Learning and or Young, and it's about being like young and falling in love and all that fun, silly stuff. I hope you guys enjoy the siren sounds of New York in the background also. I'm still learning my name and age. We're just two kids whose hormones rage. I write about you on every page of my journal. My journal. I'm still learning. Still learning how to play piano too. thank you. So I am going to look at the set list I've made myself. Okay, so this next one is a song I just love. It's a journey song, but in my journey, I know the Mariah Carey version, but I cannot pull off the Mariah Carey version, so I'm just gonna do the Jimmie version. Lying beside you here in the dark, filling your heartbeat with mine. Softly you whisper, you're so sincere. How could our love be so blind? We sailed on together, we drifted apart. Open arms, nothing to hide. time to do that and to pay attention to everything going on. But it's kind of nice to play for some people and to feel not so isolated in my apartment. Okay, so I'm just flying through these songs. The standards will be busted out. I'm gonna play one of my own, an older song that I wrote when I used to live in Seattle. This is called As to Say, and it's very timely because it's all about trying to cook anything for someone, realizing you can't cook, which is my current predicament with everything going on. Staying home a lot and making a lot of spaghetti. This is As to Say.
Your belly, peanut butter and jelly.
okay, survival. What are people saying? Oh. Getting my cocktail right now, is that what someone's saying? Hydrate. This is right, you're right, Susanna. This is definitely time, and the heat in these New York apartments never turns off. So it's quite a dry little room in here. Okay, so what was on the list after that? Okay, I'm gonna play a bouncy little song of mine called Calling You a Friend. And it's about like when you're in that gray area with somebody, but you're like, this is more than friends, but we're gonna apparently keep pretending it's not, whatever. Yeah, so we've all been there, I think. So maybe just me. Tip Jimmie Herrod. That is very, very sweet. I will look up my Venmo info that I apparently don't know, but no stress. I'm very happy to just play for people right now. Yeah, it's nice. Someone asked for I Am Changing, so I'm gonna try and play that song. There's a funny story about that song. I wrote it for a wonderful non-denominational church, actually, in Seattle. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kick myself because I'm blanking on the name. Really, really wonderful people, very close to the Cornish campus. Oh my gosh, I have to look this name up. But they asked me to do some songs, and I was inspired by the message for that week that they were planning. And so I wrote the song, but what was funny about that is I was asked later by Thomas Lauderdale, can you play that song for me? And I said, I don't really know it. I wrote it and never played it again. And we're having that moment again where I'm like, I think I know this song. It seems I'm changing in the blink of an eye. It's raining. How the earth is nourished by that very same rain. See how flowers growing make a field less plain. That's not the right chord, but oh well. Like them I'm changing. See the sandbar is always waiting. From the ocean bare the
it's clear to see.
changing. Sometimes we have to laugh at ourselves. We try to do something and we're like, oh, JK, Peggy Lee, please. Name a tune, please. And maybe I know it. Let me play a standard, actually. What's one I really would love to sing right now? I go to my old, old book from when I used to play shows in Seattle with friends of mine. Oh, actually, I'm gonna try and play a song I played with Pink Martini, actually called He Was Too Good to Me. I do it in a different key when I play it by myself, so my brain kind of gets a little mixy with it, but yeah, I think.
True. So close he stood to me. Everything seems so wrong. When I was mean to him, he never said go away now. I was a king to him, but who's gonna make me king now? It's only natural.
I love that song. Thank you, Thomas, for showing me that song. It's painfully gorgeous. Always brings a little tear to the eye. Oh, David, I'm gonna mess that up. Just catching colds and missing trains. Hopefully no more colds. Everything happens to me. I never miss a thing. I've had the measles and the mumps, and every time I play an ace, my partner always trumps. I guess I'm just a fool. At first I thought my heart could break this jinx for me.
first I thought that you could break this jinx for me. That love would turn the trick and end despair. But now I just can't fool this bullshit that thinks for me. What are the words? I've mortgaged all my castles in the air. I've telegraphed, I phoned, I sent an email special to your answer. To be with you, everything happened to me.
For the jazzers. You guys are funny. You guys are asking for, like, songs. You guys try to make me work. Jimmy, sing. this is going to be... I might get fired for this one. Just kidding. Okay, I'm going to try and do this one.
This land is mine. God gave this land to me. This great and ancient land I see. And when the
for that one. So I learned a song today. I listened to the recording a million times. Well, not a million, but it's a song I heard earlier this year. It's like only one French song. I'm not going to overdo it, you guys. But it's basically like, tell me about him. You know him well. He's my whole life. Thank you. You know, you're... So it's just a very sweet little song called Parlez-moi de lui. I just love it, and I'm gonna hopefully not mess up the key change that isn't a related key. That's gonna throw my brain off, so. Jesus. It's a 365. Je ne comprends pas. There we go.
Je ne comprends plus. Je suis mal de lui.
Tell yourself, I'm gonna do a song like right before, you know, give yourself like 45 minutes to try and transcribe it and then memorize it because you need to read the bridge. It's this thing. It's very common, but I just don't know it in the song context, so voila. What are people saying? What are they saying? Okay, Misty. All right, Miss Tom. Okay. I will do one more. Okay. Where is it? I think I learned this the same week. This is, if you don't exist, tell me why I should exist. It's just, ugh. But I've been practicing it in three different keys, so this is a problem. If you don't exist,
être les couleurs d'aujourd'hui et qui n'en rêvions pas. Et si tout n'existait pas, dis-moi pourquoi j'existerais, dépassant l'endormi dans mes bras. Le secret de la vie, le pourquoi, simplement pour te créer et pour te regarder.
You know, Jackie, I wish I could. I have not actually learned that song. I'm hilarious. I need to like learn how to play that on piano. Thomas has like this really cool thing he does. See, I've been like guessing. Something cool. I think it's like the nope, that's not it. I lied. Something. There you go. I'm gonna play one or two more. I got through all the ones I was like really eager to play. That's good. Oh, I do love this one. So my friend Conda showed me this song. It's called In Love In Vain. It's a really pretty standard that I don't hear too many people play.
It's only human. to be in love. But who wants to be in love?
Saying in here. what is this? Let's see. What is this lyric? Tomorrow I'll be 9 and everything will be the same. Tomorrow I'll be 9. It's gonna be another day. I don't know this song. What is this tomorrow song? This other tomorrow. Clap, clap, clap. What's going on? People dancing? Okay. Don't let me have too much control. I should probably play one more, and I just want to make it good, so I'm just taking my time. Oh, actually, what about that? I got the song, and it's for my favorite band. Oh, PDF opened right to it. Close to me.
we've got a lifetime to share. So much to say. And as we go from day to day, I'll feel you close to me.
Hello. I said one more, but I just don't want to end with that song. I changed my mind, though I love, 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 love the Carpenters. They're my favorite of all. What's a nice, happy thing to end with? Have to end happy. Well, that one's happy, actually, technically. But definitely not in love in vain. Or say it isn't so. Why do I do all the sad standards? It's like a beautiful, not sad standard. Oh, that's a lie. Oh, but actually maybe this did have it. Okay, can I do this key? Okay, I haven't sang this song in a while, so forgive me. This one is dedicated to everyone that I have to get along with for who knows how long with everything going on. But thank you all so much for watching. I never checked this Venmo-y thingy, so I guess I should do that because people are so sweet and are interested in giving. I'm just so happy to just play for people. Oh my gosh, I have to update the app. Come on. Okay, my internet is high speed apparently, so just give me 2 seconds. Okay, good, thank god. Oh my god, 2 updates in 1. Jesus, Venmo, can we hit the open? There we go. Okay, so all that labor of love, you can, oh my goodness, they really are not gonna let me just do this. I think my Venmo is just my name, JimmieHerod. Yeah, so go ahead and do that if you wish, or you could just message me. I don't really, it's not a big deal, but I really appreciate the interest. So this is I Get Along Without You for everybody that I can't see right now. I get along without you very well. I do, except when soft rains fall and drip from leaves and I recall the thrill of being sheltered, sheltered in your arms. Of course I do, but I get along without you very well. I've forgotten you just like I should. Of course I have.
to hear your name, or someone's laugh that is the same. But I've forgotten you just like I should. What a guy, what a fool am I to turn the page.
Oof, can't turn the page that fast.
To think my breaking heart could kid the moon. What's in store? Should I phone once more? No, it's best I stick to my tune. Yes, I've forgotten you, and I'll get along without you. Except perhaps in spring. But I should never think of spring, for that would surely break my heart in two.
Thank you all so much. I'm gonna wrap this up. Mwah, 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 mwah. Thank you again, and just be there for each other right now. It's a really particular time, and for those of us who are far from the ones we love, like myself, we should just keep everyone in each other's minds, and reach out when you can. And do what you can. The least could go a really long way for a lot of people. So I appreciate even getting to share some music with some people. It's necessary right now for all of us. So thank you again. Lots of love. Mwah.